one of the great voices in country music now. Or perhaps any kind of music.
He just demonstrated.
All right, please welcome out to the Amish Morning Program, Hulk Hogan. Hulk, how are you this morning?
I'm all right, brother. How are you?
I'm good.
The Holster's in town to bring round the smackdown, brother. And he might not be no road scholar, but he's a road warrior. And though all my years of blood doping, juice jumping, and iron pumping have left me with a prosthetic clavicle, a titanium vertebrae, and a nugget pouch packing two testicles like pearls of tapioca, I got a highly developed sense of civic duty and justice, brother. And no time for these moron miscreants in the media hiding behind the First Amendment, blocking the American way of jurisprudence. They're all a bunch of giddy, giggling schoolgirls, brother, hanging by the teeter-totter, shielding their secret sources like a Saudi spinster protects her fertile crescent. But just like an old maid needs to employ the use of a hydraulic jack, the jaws of life, and a spelunking helmet to procure a pap smear, the Hulkster can pry the information from these nitwit newsies like a clam knife on a cherry stone, brother. I'm all for freedom of the press, but not when it's exploited to shackle the reputations of honest, altruistic, humanitarian American heroes like Scooter Libby, Karl Rove, and Dick Cheney. So here's what the Hulkster's gonna do. He's gonna devein David Gregory's Donkey Kong with a dull dinner knife, massacre that mamma jamming malefactress Andrea Mitchell with a mulching mower, and redirect examinate that rabble rouser Russian with a rotor rooter until they tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth. Cause I'm the Walter Winchell, a whoop-ass brother, and good evening, Mr. and Mrs. North America and all the chips of tea. I'm gonna press the meat on Meet the Press, and by the time I'm done with them, that Mr. Potato Head pundit's other angle's gonna look like a Salisbury steak, brother.
Ten minutes after the hour, Hulk Hogan. We'll talk with Raw Model coming up. There's another guy I like, Brad Paisley.
To the teller down at the bank, you're just another checking account. To the plumber that came today, you're just another house. The airport ticket counter, you're just another fare. At the beauty shop at the mall, well, you're just another head of hair. Well, that's alright, that's okay.